Hello and welcome to Advanced Markets Blog. In continuation of our blog series, today we will talk about regulation and what benefits you as a trader can finally receive from it. Today we will cover RTS27 and RTS28 reports. RTS27 is a regulatory report that should be published by financial firms authorized in the European Union on a quarterly basis, specifying best execution practices that the firm adopts. RTS28 is the top 5 execution venues report that should be filed by all financial firms authorized in the European Union annually and specify top 5 venues where firms STP their flow to. I recently reviewed RTS27 and 28 reports that were filed by financial firms in the European Union, and here are some of the conclusions. Number 1. As already pointed out by the RegTech firm Capitec over in London, more than 50% of firms do not publish their reports. Evidenced by my own personal research, I think 50% is probably an underestimate. Observation number 2. Many financial firms report that they send the flow to their own affiliate entities overseas, which makes it difficult for anyone to really know where the flow actually clears, as those reports are not available in offshore jurisdictions. Observation number 3. Although many firms market themselves as true prime of prime, STP, ECN, and other buzzwords, from their RTS28 reports, it's clearly evident that they are 100% market maker, as the only venue they send their flow to is themselves. And one more important note for you, the traders. It might be difficult to find RTS reports on broker's website. However, you can Google it. Just type RTS27 or RTS28 plus your broker's name and you will find the report. As we conducted extensive research on RTS reports that were filed for 2018, we have a list of reports available for your convenience. If you would like to receive such a list, please contact us. That is all for today. Thanks for watching.